I'm William Rivera. I currently live in Iowa. I am from Oklahoma. That's where I moved from to here. And I'm in the nursing program. I've always loved the military. The branches in my family, it's always been Navy or Army. Tried Navy, didn't work out. So I chose Marine Corps, which is the next best thing. And I don't know, it just gave me a purpose. I was medically discharged. I'm currently not serving. I plan to, if my health does not deteriorate, to re-enlist into the Navy after I get my nursing degree and proceed my education through them and try to get my master's or PhD. I've heard really good things about Hawkeye from my coworkers when I was looking into schools. And I met Jeremy when I was applying because I was like, okay, let me apply my GI Bill and everything. And came down, met him, told me about Hawkeye, showed me around, and I was like, okay, Hawkeye's pretty good. And when I learned there was a veteran association here and I went through Jeremy, it makes the process easier. And it just makes it better for, like, I guess me in general, because I actually have people here that can understand versus civilians. They can't comprehend it. In the military aspect, especially with veterans, we're very similar and we can understand each other's pain, you know, what we go through, especially mentally. It just, I feel more understood. You have someone here to talk to if you're a vet, like if you feel anything coming up or like you're just going through a rough time, you have us here. When I graduate, like I said, if my health does not deteriorate, re-enlist into the Navy, go to OCS so I can be an officer and get up high in rank to actually make some changes in the medical field for current active military and veterans and civilians too. If it does deteriorate and I can't get in, I'll just be a traveling nurse. I'll probably go for my master's, get my PhD maybe, be a practitioner nurse, and try to do those same things just without the military in that aspect. Try to get connections, change it for everyone, travel the world, learn about different cultures in medicine, and just do the best I can to help people.